How to fix iPhone text messages not receiving. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. And if you can't receive any messages on your iPhone, then don't worry. Here in this video, I'll show you a couple of troubleshooting steps that you can follow in order to fix this problem. So, don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to fix iPhone message receiving problem, the very first thing that you need to do, you just need to check out your message settings. Simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down to the bottom, tap on apps. From the apps section, you just need to scroll down and find out the message application. Once you get the message, go ahead and tap on this one. And once you're here inside the messages, you just need to scroll down and make sure the iMessage is enabled. If it's already enabled, go ahead and turn this option off and enable it again. And right after that, go ahead and tap on send and receive right here and make sure that you have selected your correct phone number and it is actually synced with your iCloud account. And once you have made sure, just get back from here and then scroll down a little bit and make sure that you have enabled this option called send as text message. Once you have enabled, scroll down again and make sure that the filter unknown senders is disabled from here. And once you do that, you're pretty much good to go. Just get back from here and see if that fixes your problem or not. If this process doesn't work for you, then go ahead and force restart your iPhone. You can press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, and press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo appears. And once your iPhone will take a restart, and once you get back, most likely your problem is going to be solved. And let's say you did this process but you're still having the same problem, then follow the next process. Go ahead and open up the settings application once again from your device and then tap on your iCloud account at the very top and go ahead and tap on iCloud. And from here, scroll down and tap on see all. And from this list, you just need to find out the messages and tap on this one. And make sure that you have enabled the iMessage in iCloud from here. And also go ahead and tap on the sync now button right over here in order to sync the iMessage with your iCloud account. And once you do that, just get back from here and take your issue. And I hope one of these processes will fix your not receiving messages on your iPhone. But if any case, if you're still having the same problem, then here is the last and final method. Go ahead and open up the settings application once again from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down to the very bottom, tap on transfer or reset iPhone, tap reset, and tap reset network settings, the second option from here, and put your password. And then go and tap on reset network settings, but make sure this will reset all of your network related settings and it will get back to the default. And once you do that, and most likely a network problem will be solved and you will be able to receive messages on your iPhone. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.